Hi everybody, welcome back to Matt Sally TV. So I've got some more Turkish rap that I'm going to be reacting to at the moment. And again, this was another song that was heavily recommended on the last Turkish rap song that I did for Ceza. So this is Norm Ender and the song is called Deli. So yeah, a new experience again. I'm looking forward to hearing this one. Yeah, and keep letting me know what Turkish songs I should be listening to, Turkish rap songs. And yeah, let me know who Norm Ender is, how is he thought of in Turkey? Is he one of the main rappers in Turkey? You can let me know. But let's get on with it and listen to this. Let's see what Turkey has to offer again. And the link will be in the description, so go give it a watch and yeah, let me know what you think. Okay. Got that piano coming in. That's fucking sick, man. Again, that's another good song, another excellent song from Turkey. Norm Ender, Deli. So yeah, man, that was fucking fire. Like, I liked, it was very unexpected, that hook, the way he went in just from rapping hard into that kind of singy hook, man. That was pretty cool transition. Wasn't expected at all. I really enjoyed that hook. Had that kind of, yeah, Turkish sound, the way he sings. So I enjoyed that. And one thing I noticed about the beats that I've heard from the Turkish songs I've listened to so far, been very well produced. That kind of sounded like an old Dr. Dre beat. I always kind of refer back to Dr. Dre beats, but they're very, have a certain sound. He always uses those piano keys. When that first came on, it sounded a bit like, not as obvious, but kind of like Still Dre, the old Dr. Dre song when it comes in with those piano beats. I like the way that song came in with those piano beats and just repeated it throughout. It was really well produced. But yeah, that was real hip-hop, man. That was kind of like a real hip-hop song. So rather than these hardcore rap songs that I've been listening to, that was a bit more old-school hip-hop. He had cool flow, man, cool style. Obviously from the video, can't really tell much about his kind of style on the outside. It was kind of dark, dark video. But yeah, all in all, really good again, man. I enjoyed that. That's pretty cool. So yeah, I'm enjoying finding out a bit more about these Turkish rappers. Again, I've never listened to any Turkish rap before. Really never knew what to expect. But again, like German rap, it's really surprising me. Every song has its own style, and it's not the same style as like the mainstream US rap, which is all, I've said before, it's all very similar and boring. These rappers all have their own unique style and way they rap and the beats and that sort of thing. So yeah, really good, man. I enjoyed that again. I'm impressed from what I've seen so far from Turkish rap. So yeah, I'll be listening to more. Again, let me know your suggestions. Let me know a bit more about it. I like learning about these artists and the genre as a whole. So let me know a bit more about Norm Ender, a bit more about Turkish rap, who's the main guys in Turkish rap. And we'll leave it at that. The link will be in the description. Go give it a watch. Let me know what you think. And that's it. Thanks.